feel things, but I don't know what they mean. Pardon? Of what? No, I don't remember. I'm confused mostly.
You good to her, she'll be good to you.
So what's his name?
I don't know.
Cameron.
Really? That's right.
What?
Well, you comfortable, Cameron?
Yes, thanks.
Have you seen the flat?
Yes.
You like it?
Yes, it's great.
Yes, it is. And we all like it. The room's nice too, don't you think?
Yes.
Spacious, bright, well appointed, all that sort of stuff. All that sort of crap.
Right. Yes.
Yes. Well, tell me, Cameron. Just tell me, because I'd like to know. What on earth could make you think we'd want to share a flat like this with someone like you?
You must be Hugo.
And you must be Juliet.
Would you like to come in?
I'd be delighted.
How long will you stay?
I'm going to spend the rest of my life here.
Really?
With you.
You seem pretty confident about that.
I am.
I hardly know you.
Oh, you'll get to know me in time.
How many times an evening when you see and watch folks going by the bandstand dancing, do they say they're playing our song?
Well, I'd say they come at the rate of about 20 per second, Johnny. Oh, seriously, no. If we ran a favorite song or our song contest, there's one number that would come out about 10 feet higher than all the others, and you know what that is. I'll go give the downbeat. You tell me.
Thank you, Ray. And now here's Ray McKinley and the Glenn Miller Orchestra and everybody's favorite song, Stardust.
Maybe the human race deserves to be wiped out. I know some things that you don't know.
Who is this guy?
Listen, for God's sake, you gotta understand something.
How did you hear about me?
People.
Any distinguishing marks? Tattoos, scars, birthmarks?
I don't think so.
You're serious about this? I hope you're not wasting my time.
I give 100%.
That'll get you halfway there.
That's an old edition, but I know it all by heart.
You realize the commitment is bite.
Do you have somebody in mind?